This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ed Greenwood, born July 21, 1959, is a Canadian-born fantasy writer and the original creator of the Forgotten Realms game world. He began writing articles about the Forgotten Realms for Dragon magazine beginning in 1979, and subsequently sold the rights to the setting to TSR, the creators of the Dungeons. 63 Further reading 7 references 8 external links Early life and the Forgotten Realms. Ed Greenwood grew up in the upscale Toronto suburb of Don Mills. He began writing stories about the Forgotten Realms as a child, starting in the mid-1960s. They were his dream space for swords and sorcery stories. Greenwood conceived of the Forgotten Realms as one world in a multiverse of parallel worlds, which includes the Earth. He imagined such worlds as being the source of humanity's myths and legends. Greenwood discovered the Dungeons. The Realms is a setting for his descriptions of magic items, monsters, and spells. Partnership with TSR in 1986, the American game publishing company TSR began looking for a new campaign setting for the Advanced Dungeons. Events Greenwood feels his work on the Realms that he likes best are those products that impart some of the richness and color of the Realms, such as the novel I wrote with Jeff Grubb, Cormier, The Volos Guides, Seven Sisters, The Code of the Harpers, City of Splendors, and stuff that lots of gamers have found useful, such as Drow of the Underdark and Ruins of Undermountain. He found that it has been easy to keep his enthusiasm for the Realms over the years, as so many people care about it, ask him questions about the world's lore, Realms lore, and share with him what they have done. He has stated that the Forgotten Realms, as run by him in his own games, is more dark and edgy than it is in officially sanctioned, published works. Greenwood has also been contributing editor and creative editor of Dragon Magazine. Personal life and other activities. Greenwood has published over 200 articles in Dragon Magazine and Polyhedron Newsine, is a lifetime charter member of the Role-Playing Game Association RPGA Network, and has been Gen Con Game Fair guest of honor many times. Greenwood has written over 35 novels for TSR, and written, co-written, or contributed to over 200 books and game products from other publishers. Greenwood has also contributed to the Book of All Flesh 2001, an anthology based on All Flesh Must Be Eaten, 341 and written short stories. Based on the Silver Age Sentinels role-playing game, 337 Greenwood's Castlemorn setting was published by Margaret Weiss Productions, 353 he is co-creator with fantasy novelist Lynn Abbey of the Mornmist fantasy setting. He has also contributed to most Forgotten Realms gaming accessories, and authored many more, including the detailed Volos Guide series, and continues to DM his own campaign. He writes regular Realms lore columns for the Wizards of the Coast website. In addition to all these activities, Greenwood works as a library clerk and sometimes as a librarian, and has edited over a dozen small press magazines when not appearing at conventions. He lives in an old farmhouse in the countryside of Ontario as of 1998. Greenwood lived in apple-growing country on Lake Ontario, still working full-time at the North York Community Library, as he had since 1974, and continued to run his original Waterdeep campaign with the same core group he started with, albeit meeting only sporadically. He has stated that it is important for people who do freelance writing for role-playing games to be active as both players and as Dungeon Masters. Awards and honors. Greenwood is an award-winning gamer. Best Player, 1984 Gen Con AD. Bibliography: Chandral's Saga Spellfire 1988, Crown of Fire 1994, Hand of Fire 2002, The Elminster Series, Elminster, The Making of a Mage 1994, Elminster in Myth Draenor 1997, The Temptation of Elminster 1998, Elminster in Hell 2001, Elminster's Daughter 2004, Spellstorm 2015, The Shadow of the Avatar Trilogy, Shadows of Doom 1995, Cloak of Shadows 1995, All Shadows Fled 1995, The Cormier Saga, Cormier, a novel 1996. Death of the Dragon 2000, The Harper's Crown of Fire 1994, Stormlight 1996, Double Diamond Triangle Saga, The Mercenaries 1998, The Diamond 1998, Sembia, The Burning Chalice, The Halls of Stormweather, a novel in 7 parts 2000, The Knights of Myth Draenor Trilogy, Swords of Evening Star 2006, Swords of Dragonfire August 2007, The Sword Never Sleeps November 2008, The Sage of Shadowdale Series, Elminster Must Die August 2010, Barry Elminster Deep August 2011, Elminster Enraged August 2012, The Sundering. The Herald 2013 Other Titles Silverfall, Stories of the Seven Sisters 1999 Anthology Novellas One Comes Unheralded, to Zerda originally written in 1967, published in Best of the Realms 2 2005, Elminster at the Mage Fair Realms of Valor 1993, So High a Price Realms of Infamy 1994, The Eye of the Dragon Realms of Magic 1995, A Slow Day in Skullport Realms of the Underdark 1996, The Whispering Crown Realms of the Arcane 1997, The Place Where Guards Snore at Their Posts Realms of the Deep 2000, When Shadows Come Seeking a Throne Realms of Shadow 2002 Non-Forgotten Realms Novels Band of Four Series The Kingless Land 2000 The Vacant Throne 2001 A Dragon's Ascension 2002 The Dragon's Doom 2003 The Silent House, A Chronicle of Aglarda 2004 Falconfar Series Dark Lord Solaris Books 2007 Arch Wizard Solaris Books 2008 Falconfar Solaris Books 2010 Novel of Niflheim Series Dark Warrior Rising, A Novel of Niflheim Tor Books 2007 Dark Vengeance Tor Books 2008 The Iron Assassin Tor Books 2015 Other Fiction Anthology Contributions Best Served Flash Frozen Foreshadows, The Ghosts of Zero 2012 Anthologies edited When the Hero Comes Home edited by Ed Greenwood and Gabrielle Harbawi, Dragon Moon Press 2011 When the Villain Comes Home edited by Ed Greenwood and Gabrielle Harbawi, Dragon Moon Press 2012 Media Mentions. Ed Greenwood has appeared in the following newspaper and magazine articles, websites and podcasts Podcasts Open Design 004, Dwarves of the Ironcrags Ed provides the voice for the introduction to this show RPG Countdown, Ed appeared on these episodes, the 29th of July 2009 Kobold Quarterly 010 Dicecast Episode 10 by Polymancer Studios Magazines To Believe the Magic is Real, A Conversation with Ed Greenwood Clarksworld Magazine, December 2008 Interview with Ed Greenwood, CRYPTYCH Magazine Issue 1, IV, February 1994 ISBN 1-883773-03-2 Further reading Ed Greenwood, 10 Minutes Interview on Sounds Like Canada CBC Radio 1 The 28th of August 2007 Archived from the original on the 12th of October 2007 Retrieved the 8th of October 2007 Carrot A B C D E F G H I J K Varney, Alan February 1998 Profiles, Ed Greenwood Dragon Renton Washington, Wizards of the Coast No. 244-112. Original on June 25, 2009. Controversies Editions Gen Con Popular Culture Related Products Retro Clones RPGA Sources and Influences Gameplay Adventures Alignment Dungeon Master Game Mechanics Magic Miniatures Creators Dave Arneson Keith Baker Ed Greenwood Jeff Grubb Gary Gigax Tracy Hickman Robert J. Kuntz Mike Merles Frank Mentzer Jim Ward Margaret Weiss Companies Grenadier Models Hasbro Judges Guild Paizo RAL Partha Strategic Simulations TSR Wizards of the Coast. Licenses Game System License Open Game License System Reference Document Kara Tur Mystara Planescape Ravenloft Spelljammer Worlds Abair Toral Eberron Kryn Mystara Orth Underdark Planes of Existence Prime Material Plane Inner Planes Outer Planes Far Realm Plane of Shadow Druid Fighter Magic User, Mage, Wizard Monk, Mystic Paladin Ranger Sorcerer Thief, Rogue Warlock List of Alternative Classes Character Lists Dragonlance Forgotten Realms Greyhawk Ravenloft Notable Characters Drizzt Doerden Elminster Igwilv Raistlin Mahire Mordenkainen Lord Soth Strahd von Zarevich. Elementals Fey Fiends Giants Humanoids Lycanthropes Monstrous Humanoids Oozes Outsiders Plants Undead Notable Beholder Drow Dark Elf Githyanki Illithid Mind Flayer Lich Lists by Edition. Original Classic AD. Monster Archdevils Demon Lords Dragon Deities Drow Deities Dark Seldarine Fey Deities Seely Court Giant Deities Goblinoid Deities Orc Deities Lists by Setting Dragonlance Deities Forgotten Realms Deities Greyhawk Deities Dungeon Master's Guide Monster Manual Classic Rule Sets Dungeons Dungeon Master Option, High Level Campaigns Fiend Folio Forgotten Realms Campaign Setting Libris Mortis Manual of the Planes Player's Option, Combat Polyhedron Notable Modules List of Eberron Modules and Sourcebooks Against the Giants Dead Gods Desert of Desolation Dragonlance Expedition to the Barrier Peaks The Gates of Firestorm Peak The Isle of Dread The Keep on the Borderlands The Lost Caverns of Soikanth Queen of the Spiders Ravenloft Red Hand of Doom The Ruins of Undermountain The Temple of Elemental Evil Tomb of Horrors. White Plume Mountain in World Codex of the Infinite Plains. Siege of Dragonspear Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of AMN Throne of Baal Enhanced Edition Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance 2 Icewind Dale Series Icewind Dale Heart of Winter Icewind Dale, Enhanced Edition Icewind Dale 2 Neverwinter Nights Series Neverwinter Nights Shadows of Undrentide Hordes of the Underdark Kingmaker Pirates of the Sword Coast. Infinite Dungeons Darkness over Daggerford Wyvern Crown of Cormyr Neverwinter Nights 2 Mask of the Betrayer Storm of Zaheer Mysteries of Westgate Pool of Radiance Series Pool of Radiance Curse of the Azure Bonds Secret of the Silver Blades Pools of Darkness Ruins of Myth Draenor Savage Frontier Series Gateway to the Savage Frontier Neverwinter Nights Treasures of the Savage Frontier Other Games by Campaign Setting Dark Sun Dark Sun, Shattered Lands Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager Dark Sun Online, Crimson Sands Dragonlance Heroes of the Lance Dragons of Flame War of the Lance Dragonstrike Shadow Sorcerer Champions of Kryn Death Knights of Kryn The Dark Queen of Kryn Eberron D. Hills Far Eye of the Beholder Eye of the Beholder 2, The Legend of Darkmoon Dungeon Hack Unlimited Adventures Menzoberranzan Blood. Shadow over Mystara Collection Chronicles of Mystara Ravenloft Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession Ravenloft, Stone Prophet Iron. Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 22,344,508 LCCN, N95053499 ISNI-0000-0001-2017-4233 GND, 124,177,379 SUDIC, 0572145811 BNF, CB13001156Q Data NKC, XX0014541, BNE, XX913042.